Jump in. I'm a Barbie girl in the Barbie world.
Good morning, everyone. It's about 7:45 in the morning on a Sunday, and I'm waiting for my sister and her wife, Leisha, to come get me, because they're going to run in a 5K today, which is 3 miles, and it's really early. I need coffee. That's what I have to say. Yesterday, we actually went to bed probably like 2:30 in the morning, because we went out or whatever. But I'm definitely going to film them running and everything if I can, and all that's going on. That's it right now. Just gonna stand here and just wait until they come, show you what's on my eyes. Just have the naked one palette, can't really see. And then on my lips I have the Icani Couture Hula Girl lip gloss. Smells so good. It's like my favorite already. All of them are my favorite. But just waiting and waiting and waiting and waiting. And good thing nobody's awake right now to see me talking to myself. So look at the weather so far. The weather like sucks right now. 55 degrees. I wish it was nicer. So here's just a view of where I live. This is across the street from where I live. Some trees. I wish the sun would come out, because this, you know, sky like this is not cool. And I think I just got a text message or email. I want to see if I could get them pulling up. Let's see if I see them coming yet. Nope, I don't see them coming yet. My sister keeps telling me that she's ready. Eddie. I said, are you ready to run? She's like, I'm ready, Eddie. Like SpongeBob. And she really would sing like that in person. Let's see. In October, they're going to be doing Tough Mudder. If you ever heard of that, or if you know anybody that's ever done it before, then you should definitely comment below. Let me know what things that they should be whatchamacallit ready for. And I've obviously definitely gonna be recording that, I mean filming that, because that's gonna be totally awesome for them, not for me. I mean for me, not for them. But I'll see you later.
Let's see if I can find them. Look, I found them. The Luigi right there with the blue. Look, I see the
Luigi.
Yeah, I know. How long is it gonna take for your mommy to get back? Long time?
10 hours.
10 hours? How long is it gonna take for mommy to come back?
Mom, I hope you win this.
Mom, I hope you win this. How long do you think it's gonna be her time?
Probably like an hour.
An hour? I think she's gonna be about an hour or 45 minutes. Right? Not 10 hours.
Yeah, I hope you buy me a trophy, a big one.
Hey.
With their dog in front of them.
I know.
That's exactly what we
gym?
Yep. Yeah, so Goose and Ginger and Boys, they go to my mom's gym.
Find them.
I was like, hi, can you go to our mommy?
No.
Look, I'll see you later, right?
Go!
Guys, it's here for them. Nice and loud when they come across.
They
are destroying the wicked witch of the West.
I don't know
if you can see.
Oh,
I think they got it. Nice
time. Wow. I just got a book. Across. Now we're looking for 486 more people.
Wow.
But isn't that cheating? They're riding a bike.
Yeah. There you go. Good run, buddy. Good run.
They probably running together. You know that, right? They're probably all running together.
Don't forget, we've got water and oranges directly behind me. Water and oranges.
And there it is. There is my sister. Oh my God. She basically did it in maybe like 45 minutes. Like, I mean, less than. Oh my, I'm so proud of her. Wow. There she goes. All by herself.
Okay, folks, we're looking for runner 291. Runner 291, report to the blue van. Runner 291, report to the blue van. Thank you. Make sure you hang around for the trophy presentation session.
There she is. We're kissing her on running
after
with her.
After the last runner comes in.
Look,
everybody hang out.
So
don't forget about
her.
Water and juice. Oranges, rather. Directly behind me.
Her daughter.
Water and oranges. Directly behind me.
I got one because I ran.
How are you? Everybody, look around for number 291 because they're not paying attention.
Where's
Lucia Veronica? We need one at 291 to go to the blue van.
Wait, there they are.
Which is located next to the white van. Which is located
there
next to the blue truck.
Let's see them.
Runner 291.
I guess they're tired because they're walking out. Run! There they are. Veronica in the blue and Lisa in the white. And the kids.